Hi kids, how is your health? I hope your health is well and you are staying home safely. You should be conscious about your health. You should wear a mask while you are going outside. You must keep a social distance and you must not go outside unnecessarily. You must wash your hands by using hand wash and hand sanitizer in several times in a day. Students, now take out your subject, mathematics. Page number 36-37. There is also given addition. In our previous class also we have discussed about addition. Addition means to add something, to bring the things together. So addition, and we have discussed about the addition. One sign is there, that is plus sign. What sign this is? This is plus sign. So I am drawing some picture. You have two apples. So here 1, 2 means like this, two I am writing. Your father is giving more three apples. 1, 2, 3. Here I am writing 3. So if I will give here plus sign, means how I will write 2 plus 3. Otherwise I can write like this, 2, then 3, down, then here you have to give plus sign. So is equal to what will be, and how will you count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or by applying your hand, 1, 2, you have 2, then your father is giving more 2. 1, 2, 3, then total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Otherwise, 2 apples you have, your father is giving other 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it will be 5. And here also same answer will be 5. Do you understand, friends? Again I am showing. You have 4 fishes. How many fishes? 4 fishes. Your brother is giving 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fishes. So you have to give a plus sign. 4 fishes you have. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 you have to write here. 6 fishes your brother is giving. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Means this is total 6. So you have to count total how many fishes. So you have to write 4 plus 6. Total how many you have to count? Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So total 10 fishes. Again I can write like this, 4, then 6, then give plus sign, then like this you have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total 10 fishes. Or by applying your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have 4 fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Your brother is giving 6 fishes. Then total how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We are ending here. Means 10. So the answer is 10. Again I am giving one more example. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 mangoes. You have 5 mangoes. Your teacher is giving 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Your teacher is giving 7 mangoes. So total how many you have to count? So now the process. How will be the process? First round give count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here write 5. Otherwise you can write like this also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Means here you have write 7. Here give plus sign. Then 5, 7. Total how many? 5 plus 7 is equal to, or you can write like this, 5, 7, down, down. Then how many will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total 12. Here also you have write total 12. Otherwise you can count like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So total number of mangoes are 12. So students, I think you can understand. Then take out your page number 36. Add means addition that is given. That is given 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 and 5. So total how many? You have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total you have to write 6. 1, 2 they are given. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total 7 you have to write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, then here given 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total here also will be 7. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here will be 8. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here will be 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Total here will be 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total will be 10. So this you have to done, and this is your homework. This is your classwork. You will done do now only. Means when you are seeing this video, you have to do this. Page number 36. Then page number 37. It is your homework. You must do it in your book and show me in WhatsApp. Thank you.